It's a traditional song that's by the way. It's another song of the travelling people from the northeast of Scotland. And one that kind of is wound up with a lovely wee romantic tale about the origins of this song, which is that it comes from one particular night that was taking place in Aberdeenshire amongst the Stuart family, a Stuart family get together. They're a well-known travelling family in the northeast, singing family, and they were having this night once in a barn, and nobody could remember a single thing about this night when they woke up the next morning. The memories were completely hazy. The only souvenir they had of the night was this old canvas material pinned up to the back of the barn with the lyrics to this song that had been kind of, you know, created in the melee of the previous evening. And that's the origins of this song, so the story goes. It's a lovely wee romantic story, complete and utter bollocks, of course, but why spoil that? But it is a song that's been long associated with the Stuart family. Anyway, the chorus to this goes.
Drinking with
Thanks very much.